As we are raising our consciousness from Muladhara to Sahasrara, we come to the last chakra, the 1000-petal lotus located on the top of the head. And for this, I would like to invite Rajeshwari. She is also a Chakra Yogi who has done till level 5. Aparna, Asha, and there are several of them very dedicated. They are living a corporate life, they are doing corporate jobs. She holds a high level position in the banking board market. But her passion for asking why has put her here. She always asks why. She always analyzed the situation. She always wanted to ask the right question. Because of that, she has reached where she has reached. So today she will take you to Sahasrara Chakra. Over to you, Radheshwari.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Everyone is awake.
There was a guru and a disciple, and the student asked the guru, "Master, are you God?" So the guru says, "Yes, and so are you. But the difference is, I know it and you are yet to know." So I am Rajeshwari Mehta. I am a vice president of a multinational company. I work in the diamond industry. And like all of you here, I came to ma'am asking questions that I couldn't find answers in Google. And she said, "You yourself are Google. You know everything. You just have to realize it." And that's where my journey started, and we get to level 5, and she actually takes you there. So if you are committed enough, if you just surrender to herself, you are going to get transformed. So anyways, let's start with the Sahasrara Chakra. So this is the 7th chakra in the ladder of all the chakras, and someone was telling me मेरा ये चक्र अभी तक ब्लॉक है, तो अगर कोई चक्र ब्लॉक रह गया हो, so keep your eyes open. अगर सहस्रार खुल जाता है, तो सारे चक्र आपके ऑटोमेटिकली अलाइन हो जाते हैं. सहस्रार चक्र खुल जाए, so you will have everything aligned and open chakra. So सहस्रार चक्र में we align, we connect with the divine consciousness. हमें पता रहता है भगवान के ऊपर हम छोड़ देते हैं, पर वो बोलने के लिए छोड़ते हैं. यहाँ पे हम एक्चुअली कनेक्ट कर लेते हैं. एंड व्हेन वी एक्चुअली कनेक्ट, वी सरेंडर टू हिम, वी ट्रस्ट ऑन हिम, वी गेट ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड. सो व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू सी इन द सहस्रार चक्र, इज ऑल्सो नोन एज क्राउन चक्र. तो इसके कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स क्या है, what are the reasons of blockage, ये क्यों block हो जाता है, what are the emotional effects, what are the physical effects, and of course the techniques to open the Sahasrara Chakra. Again, the deity that rules this chakra is Lord Shiva. Now what does Shiva signify?
Infinity.
उन्होंने क्या पहन के रखा है अपने गले में?
सर.
और सांप क्या है? सांप को लेके क्या लगता है? So this is, this signifies कि आपने अपने सारे fears को conquer कर लिया है. And you have put it like as an ornament around you. You have conquered all the fears of all the chakras that we saw. You have conquered all the fears and आपने उसको गले में लगा लिया है. दिस इज द डेटी ऑफ सहस्रार चक्र. Location of course is the crown of the head. यहाँ पे ये जो top most position हमें दिख रहा है, this signifies the Sahasrara Chakra. The color of course is white and violet. It is in the form of a thousand petaled lotus. Sahasrara means thousand petals, and it is located in the form of 20 layers of 50 petals each. So, ये जब खुल जाता है, a person becomes one with the universe. He knows that he and the universe are one. It's the same consciousness. And as you can see, वो light वो पूरे शरीर को illuminate कर देता है, because he is one with the divine consciousness. So क्या होता है? जब आपको पता चलता है कि you are all powerful, you become like an eagle. So the animal that represents this is eagle. You become a leader. आपको खुद पे भरोसा आ जाता है. You know you are, you can conquer everything. You can do anything. और आप उड़ान भरने के तैयार हो जाते हो. Let us go through the characteristics. So the first element is thought. Of course, it's crown or crown means of thoughts are there. Now, what are the thoughts that we think every day? कैसे thoughts हम सोचते रहते हैं?
Positive.
Negative. And the percentage would be negative ज़्यादा रहते हैं. It's estimated that a human being thinks about 60,000 thoughts in a day, and 90%, as you rightly say, is negative. Now, these are thoughts to keep we question a lot. Jo ho raha hai mere saath? Why this is happening? What this is happening? Jo, where am I going? What is my purpose in life? Bahut jyada confusion rehta hai apne dimag mein. What is happening? So this is where the thought element is. Or Sahasrara Chakra mein jaise jaise, as we find out the answers of all these questions, why, when, where, what, we start becoming settled in our own self. Isliye the voice is silence. Jab thoughts kam ho jate hain, actually yogis ko aap dekhoge to bolte hain ki aapko thoughtless state mein jana hai. But only when you are going into a thoughtless state, you are in the now. So you go into the silence. The voice is silence. आपको अपने अंदर rest करना होता है. The sense is empathy and unity. How many of us realize that we all are one? Okay. Look, we are talking on a soul level that we all are one, or यहाँ पे when we think that we are one, we become compassionate, क्योंकि हमें सब में अपनी ही परछाई दिखती है. And we know, it is a seat of knowingness, and then a person becomes selfless. वो अपने खुद के self के लिए काम नहीं करता है, he becomes selfless in his service, and he sees everyone as part of the self. So spirituality में तो we are saying that soul is one, we are all one. लेकिन there has been a lot of research even in science, and scientifically also now it is proven that we are all one and we are exchanging energies with each other. So to give you an example, just focus on your breath. With every breath that you are taking, you are breathing in 10 raised to the power of 22 atoms, which is becoming a part of your brain cells, a heart cells, your stomach cells, your liver, your pancreas. And with every breath that you are taking out, again a part of all these organs are coming out. So you create a new stomach lining practically every 6 days. You have a new liver every 6 weeks. एक महीने में तो पूरा आपका स्किन चेंज हो जाता है. And 98% of your body, आपका पूरा skeletal system 8 महीने में change हो जाता है. So by the time I am even finishing this sentence, your body has changed. तो जो हम अपना मान के बैठे हैं, जो अपना है वो भी अपना नहीं है. We are even in this room, we are intimately exchanging even our organs with each other. So this is from science. So soul level पे तो हम one है ही, but even on the physical level, on quantum biology level, on anatomical level, we are all one. Actually, radioisotope studies have proved कि अभी यहाँ पे हम जो बैठे हैं, हर एक के बॉडी में there are at least 1 million cells, 10 लाख सेल्स है जो किसी टाइम जीसस क्राइस्ट के शरीर में थे, या गांधी जी के शरीर में थे, या बुद्धा के शरीर में थे, and we have 1 million cells going at any point in our body just now. So this is what even science says, and this is what spirituality says. So we are all one. यहाँ पे so it governs the brain, nervous system, pineal gland, and the skeletal system. Balance chakra. Let us see, इसका अगर imbalance होता है तो क्या होता है? If a person has an underactive crown chakra or an overactive crown chakra, let's see what is an overactive crown chakra. Some people think they are God. Okay, chakra के लिए ये बिना ही फिर भगवान है और हम जो बोलेंगे वो तो बोला ही है. There are some communities जहाँ पर भगवान के लिए कुछ भी करने के लिए तैयार हो जाते हैं, मरने के लिए भी तैयार हो जाते हैं. So this is fanatics, religious fanatics. So this is a sign of an overactive crown chakra. भगवान के नाम पे कुछ भी करो, कोई रीजनिंग नहीं. So and at the same time, an underactive crown chakra kya hota hai? Underactive crown chakra would be Depression. क्राउन चक्र में आप सप्रेस नहीं हो सकते हो. यू हैव टू हैव योर ओन आइडेंटिटी, यू कैन नॉट बी कंट्रोल्ड. हमने इतने कंट्रोल के मेडिटेशन किए. सो इन क्राउन चक्र यू हैव टू हैव योर ओन थिंकिंग, यू हैव टू बी लिबरेटेड. अ क्राउन चक्र जिसका ओपन रहता है, दिस पर्सन कैन नॉट बी कंट्रोल्ड. सो एन अंडर एक्टिव क्राउन चक्र इज अ पर्सन हू कैन नॉट थिंक फॉर हिमसेल्फ एंड हू इज गवर्न्ड बाय like everyone else on his thinking. Again, very superstitious, blind beliefs. Balance chakra is, so we are feeling at one with the universe, open-minded, intelligent, and we know we can do whatever we want to. Why does it get blocked? Kya karan ho sakta hai? If we talk about the symptoms, depression and everything, then it block kyun hota hai? Negative thoughts.
Lack of gratitude.
Of course.
Lifestyle mein changes hone ki wajah se.
Lifestyle changes. Okay.
Non-recognition of identity. Non-recognition of who am I. Non-recognition of identity. Who am I?
Okay. Actually, the first reason is we lose faith. हम faith ही lose कर देते हैं, क्योंकि there are so many things that we have been trying. हम मेहनत पे मेहनत करते रहते हैं, घर पे try करते हैं, सबके साथ अच्छा relation बनाना, ये करना, लेकिन boss वहाँ पे, boss के साथ अच्छे relation नहीं बनते, friends के साथ अच्छे relation नहीं बनते, and we face situations and we think life is being cruel with us, and these situations keep on happening. So That's the reason that a person loses loses faith both in himself and in God. Non-acceptance ki again we saw a lot of situations. Again, jaise if there is a death in the family, you can't accept it. Students, there was just last week there was this example. The parents are IAS officer. The son was 19
years committed suicide.
And he committed suicide.
From the top family.
Yeah, so not acceptance, because there is so much of peer pressure this day, there is so much of expectation. Aapko lagta hai ki aap expectation hi pura nahi kar pa rahe ho, and to give up. So iska solution kya hai? Again, we already learned it, but we need to accept it. Jo bhi hua, jaise bhi hua, kitne bhi mud mein hum gir gaye, lekin pehle accept karo. First, accept. Surrender kar lo situation ko and have faith. Bhagwan se bharosa mat uthao. Bolne ke liye sirf bhagwan pe aap vishwas mat karo, lekin be open. Bhagwan rasta dikhayega. There will be a way out. Again, we feel hopeless and discontentment. We'll do a meditation to remove this. Anger with God. जो देने वाला है उसी से हम गुस्सा होकर बैठ जाते हैं. आप तो हमारे लिए कुछ करते ही नहीं हो. मेरा तो लक ही खराब है, मेरा तो डेस्टिनी में ही नहीं लिखा हुआ है. एंड व्हेन यू डू दैट, वो हो चुका, कोई रास्ता ही नहीं दिखेगा. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज वी ऑलवेज वांट समवन टू ब्लेम. ये अपने बचपन से यही आदत है. सो व्हाट हैपेंस, मूलाधार में जब हम अपने पेरेंट्स को ब्लॉक करते हैं, ब्लेम करते हैं, so mother gets blocked. Then we blame ourselves. Swadeshan gets blocked. Then we blame our company. Manipur gets blocked. Then when we blame the people around us, so mere sath achhi tarah se baatein nahi karta hai. Anahat gets blocked. Then we blame our competitors. Na competition hai, pay for thin margins hai. Vishuddha gets blocked. Then we blame the situation. आत्मा गेट्स फ्रॉम भगवान को ही ब्लेम कर दिया. तो सहस्रारी ब्लॉक हो गया. सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई इट गेट्स ब्लॉक. एंड यू नीड टू बी अवेयर आफ्टर द चक्र योगी लेवल वन दैट वी हैव डन. क्योंकि अवेयरनेस आ जाता है, हम देखने लगते हैं कि एक्सेप्ट द सिचुएशन. We will be able to find a solution. Okay, the emotional effects is people who are going through this, so they lagta hai they don't have any direction in life. Why do I belong here? Many times people keep on asking it. Most of you already mentioned a person goes into depression. You give up faith in yourself, the universe, Bhagwan kaise faith ho jata hai. You know, again, here, why the wrong emotions are so toxic for health? Again, there have been a lot of scientific studies that were done, a lot of researches that were done on this, and it's proved that when you think wrong emotions, any emotion that harms, that is toxic, anger, hai, jealousy, hai, sadness, hai, depression, hai, so it releases chemicals which creates physical disease. Aaj koi bhi aap physical disease le lo, every physical disease has an emotional link to it. Yeah, actually if you again studies have proved 40-50% of patients who go to a general physician have psychosomatic disease. There can be two people who have the same disease going to the same doctor, taking the same medicine, will react differently. Because one is taking his results positively, one is taking his results negatively. So when you think this kind of emotions, yeah, aise thoughts jab aap sochna shuru karte ho, so it releases toxic hormones. I don't know, corticotropic hormone ek hai, jaise cortisol hai. Now very high cortisol levels again increases hypertension, cancer, of course, all the life threatening diseases are related to it, related to our crown chakra. Blood sugar levels aapke badh jate hain, your fat starts getting deposited on your neck, face and belly. And all these diseases are caused because of the thinking. But at the same time, jaise hi aap apna emotion change kar lete ho, you start feeling happy, you start feeling joyful, you have empathy, you have compassion. So again you release hormones, because our body is practically a chemical factory. And we keep on taking pills, we don't need to take pills if you are feeling the right emotions. So what happens is when you think positive, when you think joyful thoughts, achhe thoughts, so you release chemicals which are called neuropeptides, jaise dopamine hote hai, serotonin hote hai, opiates hote hai, and these are all happy hormones. Actually abhi ek aur hormone ye hua hai, anandamide karte hai, jaise aap chocolate khate ho ya kuch acha khate ho, so you release hormone which is called anandamide. So just by changing your emotions you can change your body chemistry and you can be free of disease. Depression hota hai, antidepressants lene ki zarurat nahi hai. Aap meditation lo, it will bring back yourself to the state. जो antidepressants release करते हैं वो आप release करना शुरू कर दोगे. Just think the right thoughts. Again, as we discussed, इसके physical effects है, there are nervous disorders, schizophrenia, giddiness, migraines, skin diseases, and all the autoimmune disease as well as the life-threatening disease. As you rightly mentioned, 90% of our thoughts are negative. You know what happens? आज हमारे body में we have more than 100 trillion cells. जब हम सोचते हैं, when we think, each of these cells is each problem. वो सुन रहे हैं हम लोग क्या बात कर रहे हैं? ये क्या सोच रही है? ये क्या बात कर रही है? And they follow. If I keep on saying, नहीं मुझे तो अभी बुखार आएगा, so be it. मेरा गला खराब हो जाएगा, so be it. बुखार आया है फिर भी अगर मैं बोलूँ नहीं मुझे नहीं दिखा रहेगा दे विल फाइट बिकॉज़ दे हैव टू फॉलो. सो दिस इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग एट अ कंटीन्यूअस लेवल. इसीलिए हम बोलते हैं कि आप जो सोचते हो, थिंक पॉजिटिव, डोंट इवन से दैट से नेगेटिव थिंग्स, बिकॉज़ देयर इज अ होल आर्मी ऑफ सेल्स दैट इज लिसनिंग टू यू. इफ यू से पॉजिटिव थिंग्स अबाउट योरसेल्फ, you will be positive. You say negative things about yourself, you will be negative. Again, it's not easy to monitor all the thoughts. 60,000 thoughts for agar main bolu aap monitor karna shuru karo, it is not possible. But kya hota hai, ek pura room mein andhera hai, sab andhere ko nahi nikal sakte ho. What we can do, light chalu kar de. So we have to find what is that light, and we are going to see what is that light. So this is what is that light? कैसे इसको हम खोल सकते हैं?
With gratitude, chanting.
Very good. Very good. Ronak, you are doing well for the first time.
I've been doing since long time, so I kind of practice. In fact, I would like to share that once I had done very very intense gratitude chanting within myself, and I experienced the crown chakra opening for like 3 seconds or 2 seconds, fully opened, and it was just bliss. I felt that I could actually stay there for longer, and it was just amazing. I think with the sadhana, I think I might, let's see, I am grateful, that's it, you know. I'll just go with gratitude. I don't know, it's just a journey.
But you are very right, क्योंकि gratitude, again let us अभी हम सोचते हैं, हम सब लोग, if I see each one of you, I don't even know all of you, but I can tell you 10 things for which you can be grateful for. You can ask me like for a minute and I can tell you what you have to be grateful for, what you have to be grateful for. लेकिन हम क्या करते हैं, हमें अभी अच्छे दिखती नहीं. We are so self-critical about ourselves, and this is exactly what we need to counter. हम कितने भी दुविधा में हो, कितने भी मन में गिरे हुए हो, लेकिन हीरा तो कोयले की खान से ही निकलता है. देयर हैज टू बी समथिंग दैट इज पॉजिटिव इन अस, एंड फाइंड दैट आउट. So as we discussed, it's all gratitude, gratitude and gratitude. Gratitude is the only way, it is the light that will bring, that will take out all the darkness from the light. Because gratitude is contentment, gratitude is faith, gratitude is hope. Before we go to the meditation, we'll do a gratitude meditation. But before we go to the meditation, I'll just give an example of Colonel Sanders. So Colonel Sanders, at the age of 65, he retired. And he got a pension of $105. At the age of 65, he's getting $105. He said, how do I sustain myself? I can't, $105 is a beginner yoga. But, and he was hopeless. He said, what can I do? Because age was not on his favor. He had done only menial jobs through his life. But he said that, I know one thing, and that is the recipe of the chicken that everyone praises. The discovery is that wo praise karta hai. So he said, let me try out this chicken recipe. So usne kaha ki, I'll go to a restaurant and tell them, you make my chicken recipe, aap banao, aur aap jitna business karte ho, 99% aap rakho, 1% aap mujhe do. But he had faith, kyunki pure life mein usko utna to vishwas ho gaya tha ki uski chicken recipe achhi hai. Now he goes door to door, wo sare restaurants jata hai, and nobody is willing to try. He knocked on 999 doors. And on the 1000th door, they said, okay, let us give it a try. Aur unhone wo recipe liya. They tried it, and it was successful. It started growing, and today it is Kentucky Fried Chicken. KFC. So this is an example ki aap khud pe faith rakho, aap bhagwan pe faith rakho, aap hope rakho, but action to aapko hi karna hai. There is no one coming and going to do it for you. You have to take action. Bhagwan to rasta dikhane wala nahi hai, and there is going to be a way out. So be grateful, have faith, have hope, be contented. Contented means satisfied nahi ho jao, but be contented with what you have. Be accept karo aapki jo situation mein hai, and then start working for what you have come here for. When you have settled, you realize what you have come here for, and then you start working on it. And it can be at any age, it can be in any situation. Aap koi bhi situation mein ho, just remember you can transform it. So, are you ready to do the gratitude meditation?
Yes.
To open our crown chakra?
Yes.
Because when the crown chakra opens, sab kuch mil jata hai aapko. You have health, you have happiness, you have prosperity, you have abundance. You become an asset to the world.